Dear student, we are reading some informal letters. First, letter number 4, a letter inviting your friend to attend your sister Mary's. Imagine that you are Saroj. Write a letter to your friend Seema inviting her to attend your elder sister's marriage. You may touch upon the following points. Dear student, day and day of wedding, day and date of wedding, be the bridegroom and his family, preparation already made, the help you accept from her. The answer 115 Ramji's Guide, Kaman, Bharatpur, 24 April 2000. My dear Seema, and after doing heading we solution, my dear Seema, I am very glad to inform you that the marriage of my elder sister has been settled. The marriage ceremony will take place on the 15th of May at Marotra Marriage Hall in Bharatpur. The bridegroom is a doctor from a very respectable family of Ajmer. You will surely feel happy after meeting him because of his gentle nature. Dear student, and please try to come at least a week before the marriage so that I may get you help and advice. Please convey my regards to your parents. Yours sincerely, Saroj. Letter number 6. Imagine that you are Shivani from Bharatpur. Write a letter to your sister about the annual function held in your school last week. Your teacher didn't allow you to go. You may touch upon the following points. Preparation for the annual function. B. The events and cultural activities. C. The annual function was a great success. D. The chief guest gave away the prizes. E. What part did you take? Dear student, and after doing this, we write the answer 1275 Krishna Nagar, Bharatpur, 27 February 2020. My dear sister, I am well and happy here. I could not write to you earlier. We are busy preparing for the school annual function. The students presented many cultural program on the stage. I delivered a speech on the signing India. We celebrated this function with great pomp and show. The collector of our district was the chief guest of the function. He gave away the prizes. You will be glad to know that I have won a prize for the best orator. I enjoy myself very much with regard to mommy and papa. Yours affectionately, Shivani. Next is, imagine that you are Aditya living in government hostel. Don't write a letter to your father telling him about your hostel life. You may touch upon the following points. A. Facilities in hostel, daily routine, daily study hours, room partners behavior, and D. E. Warden's behavior. Dear student, the answer is Government Hostel, Civil Lines, Don, 20 August 20. My dear father, I think you are very curious to know regarding my hostel life. I have got admission to the hostel. I have been allotted room number 15. My room is quite big and airy. My room partner is also a fine gentle boy. The warden is very kind and gentle. The behavior of my room partner is very good. The boys in the hostel are also friendly. We take tea and biscuit for breakfast at 7:30 a.m. Rice and curry for lunch at 1:30. Chapatis, dal and vegetables for dinner at a.m. We get special dish on Sundays. I study for 2 hours at night. In the evening, we play different games. Please convey my regards to mother and love to Anupam, your loving son, Aditya. Next, letter number 8, a letter telling your friend about your new school. Suppose you are Suman Sunil living at Civil Lines, Jaipur. Write a letter to your friend describing about your new school. You may use the following points: the building, classroom, etc. Be principal, staff, student, other facilities of computer games, etc. The answer is Civil Lines, Jaipur, 9 March 2000. My dear Radha Rohit, you will be glad to know that I have got admission to the Central School number 6, Jaipur. Its building is very grand and far from the polluted atmosphere of the city. The classrooms are airy and full of light. The principal of the school is a man of ideas. There are 20 teachers of good academic qualifications. They are all are learned in their respective subjects. All the students of the school are serious and cooperative. Facilities for co-curricular activities are quite attractive. There are separate playgrounds for different games. We play there. I like my new school very much. Convey my best regard to your parents. Yours sincerely, Suman or Sunil. Dear student, these are informal letters. Write it in your notebook and memorize and practice to write. Thank you.